Hello and welcome to part 2 of the Instant Terra to Unreal Engine 4 tutorial. We will focus on the multi-file export terrain node. Drag and drop the output connector of the change terrain size node and create a multi-file export terrain node. Here is the multi-file export node. It is fairly simple with the file format and the size of each file to set up the terrain's chunks. Choose the file format 16-bit PNG, change the resolution to 1009 so that the terrain will be split into 16 parts and set the overlapping to 1. You need to use the resolution recommended in the Unreal Engine documentation to be able to import your terrain correctly. Open the File Explorer, browse to where you want to export your maps and copy the path. Paste the file location in the file pattern field and add a file name. Add __x$x_y.png to be compatible with the Unreal Engine naming convention. Now export the terrain. Let's check our files. Okay, perfect, we have everything we need. Let's go into Unreal Engine. We'll now see how to import a terrain split into several chunks. Go to the Windows menu and click on World Setting. Search for World Composition and enable this option. In the Windows menu, click on Levels. Click on the Levels menu. You can see the Import Tiled Landscape entry. Note you can only see it if you've enabled the World Composition option as we did earlier. Click on Select Height Map Tiles and import all the tiles we exported from Instant Terra. Uncheck the Flip Tile Y Coordinate option. Unreal Engine generates the import configuration with the information you gave it. You can choose this preset here. The choice between component size versus the total number of components is a performance trade-off. Modify the Z scale. Click on Import. Our tiles are imported. We will load them to view them in the 3D viewport. Select all tiles, right-click and select Load. We can now select, load and unload different parts of the terrain. You can also work in the World Composition viewport. Now you know how to import your terrain's chunks. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon for more Instant Terra tutorials.